Hey everyone, it's Ace playing here with your daily Hyperscape shop update. Today we've got Ace, no not me, Osaka back in shop. We also have Poison Dart Kehinde, a few weapon skins, and we have Javi's bat and a Javi-centric emote as well. So nothing new here, so like I've said in the past, I will not be going in-game to show you these items. If you'd like, you can watch my old Hyperscape videos on my Hyperscape playlists. Definitely check those out. And yeah, that's it for the shop update. I do have to say though, I'm a little concerned for this game. I try not to believe all the naysayers, but I went into a few matches today to record something and it was just so low. Like, not solo, so low. So I went into the new Hack Runner and there were only 4 squads and then it jumped to 6, but 6 squads total? Oof, that's not a lot. What is that, a quarter of the lobby? Let's see. 6, well, 3 times 6. So 18, not even a quarter of the lobby, right? If I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, I'm definitely concerned about this game. I will, of course, still provide content for it as long as people are watching and people are enjoying it. And, of course, I will keep providing Apex content and some new games around the corner, of course. Avengers, I will still provide content for now, and we'll see what happens in the next few months. You never know. But anyway, I will catch you next time. Take care.